What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your microphone is not working on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close any applications which have access to your microphone. When this is done, open up your settings application. Here, scroll down and tap on privacy. In your privacy settings, select microphone. This will show you which apps have access to your microphone and which don't. Allow an app to use your mic by switching the toggle on. When this is done, you can try restarting the app to see if your microphone is working now. If this is not the case, then open up your app store. Here, look up the app where your mic is not working properly and make sure that it's up to date. Alternatively, you can also completely delete and reinstall the application if you feel like this issue is related to a problem within the app. In case nothing helps you out, then your microphone might be broken or covered by a phone cover or screen protector. Make sure to remove all device protections to see if this helps. You should also unplug any accessories or Bluetooth devices connected to your iPhone, as they can change your microphone input settings and disable your built-in mic. Lastly, reopen your settings and tap on General. Here, select Software Update. Download and install any update that might be available to you, and then proceed to restart your iPhone. Restarting your device will, in addition, restart all processes and can help fix the microphone problem you are having. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.